Did a Twitch employee push Sykkuno to YouTube? Sykkuno recently announced his move between the two platforms, and as you would expect, he was negotiating with both sides for the best deal. And it looks like a Twitch employee mistake tipped him over the edge.
Can you guys see that? This was an official email I got from Twitch. I'm supposed to be the 28th highest earning creator on the platform, the 45th most followed of all time on the platform, and they called me Sykkuno.
So was it just for cash, or